absolutely out-compete somebody. Take care of the ball. Just don't turn it over. No loose passes. No trying to sip one through there. Just good solid plays to each other. Good solid plays.
They were lucky to get the offensive rebound. There is the transition points. This NC State team wants to get out and run. And Abu is doing a nice job. Backdoor cut and a jam. Dorn rattling the rim. Turnover, too many dribbles down the other end. That's one of the first runouts they've had. Fanning bending that rim. In the book on those short shorts just yet.
Tapped around. Chance for NC State. 34 seconds to go. And it's Henderson. 13 points in the first half. Terry Henderson. For NC State in the second half. Scanlon going right on by.
Neal and Scanlon.
Intercepted. Johnson puts it up. Smith throws it down. To go in the half. Henderson open. And he nails it. Henderson trying to run it down to the corner. Johnson the wraparound dribble. Gives it off to Dorn, who scores. Dorn and Henderson combining for 42. And it's a tomahawk jam for Smith. After a dreadful shooting day against UConn where he missed all five. At the other end, it's an easy jam for Henderson. 77-73. Mark Gottfried in the Wolfpack.